Today we're testing out these Domestos Unicorn Edition toilet block. They could literally do anything colourful and I'd probably buy it. It's just me that could actually break the whole Domestos thing off. I don't even know how I've done it. Okay, it's on. I thought it was going to make colours. I've been flushing for ages and nothing's happening. Have I put it on properly?